What's up, everybody? Rockin' Eddie here. Welcome back to another episode of Iron Maiden Legacy of the Beast, Volume 2. Let's get started with this week's episode. Try hard mode first. Gotta get a few things here. Only assassin characters can get through here. Alright, let's see what we have. That desperate, huh? Well, crap. Which one of our lucky people are gonna die today? We got killers, Eddie. I mean, I guess I knew it was Thursday. Why else would I be sitting on a computer? This will last. Yep. Doc died. You died. Fuck me. Why is this a problem? Okay. What is wrong with you? You're fucked up. Yeah, I didn't mean to fuck up, but come on! Ugh. Basic attacks. 10 power abilities. Magic. Magic. It's magic. Can't believe it's magic. My God. Sleepy night night, Mr. Petey. Eh. from a guy who doesn't do any training. It's your moment. Oh my god, this guy's a freaking idiot. What if I beat up your guy right here? He wasn't there. No shields. Maybe it's something I'm missing. Let's see if I can fix this. Why is Mystic Eddie fucking up? Different things. Shot. Shot. Two set. Oh my god. This one's not the exact same one as I have made. In fact, this one is way different. even notice. This one's not the the fierce talisman of strength. This is safeguard. It's not the same. No wonder he's fucking up. I got the wrong talisman. Oh my god. I don't believe it. Just for to get talisman puppies. I'm gonna have to go all the way to beginning. Evolution, evolution, evolution. Runes. Yeah, I want that one right there. Floors 1 to 8 only. Try all 8 floors then. Man, I need that talisman! He's screwing up because of this. He needs help, Georgie. Yes, he does. You have a memory to look back today. It's not just the spaghetti, it's all of the allies. I need to get the talisman straight if they want to heal the lead. Ooh, you suck! You suck big time. Is this what I'm spending my episode on? Looking for things? Yes. We'll be right back. Luna must have got him screwed up because he was lifting that real thing. He had one set. It looks the same, but when you look at it, it's not the same.
Thank you.
get it? Probably just another rune. But who knows? I gotta make this right. Skill. Fuck. Why can't you just shoot me in the head? God. This sucks. Wait a minute. The snow set. Well, you want it to snow, do you? Depends. What a shock. Wow, I got the whole set. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Yes, the weather outside is frightful, but your death will be so delightful. Since Eddie has no place to go, he's gonna let it snow, let it snow. I like three sets of things. I think I got this from the Frozen Wasteland. If I did this right, I should get a snowy talisman. A snow shield. Immunity to freeze, stun, and taunt effects. And he's got onslaught. What? Are you telling me you don't have that? Onslaught. Eddie keeps fucking up. There's so many things wrong with this. What were they thinking? 35% chance to inflict 3 blinding burns on targets for 2 turns and perfect basic attacks. Any attacks against targets that are blinded will have 50% chance to remove beneficial effects and inflict stun for 1 turn. Alright. That is good. Seriously, you gotta get that fixed. Garden of Life, all floors. Underworld, all difficulties. Well, I need that power, so why not? Let's check the allies. I mean, they better not lies. A 2-set special. Boost talisman. Full war. Yeah, sorry, buddy. I gotta make things better. Ascension Talisman. I think I have that somewhere. Invisibility. Fucking up a lot too, haven't you, boy? Holy Talisman Arcane. Boost Talisman. Good. Nicely maxed out, but good. Alright. The chopper. What does he have against this? Nothing. I'm intrigued. What about you? Four sets quake skill. Yeah, he has quake skill. Alright. And the Minotaur. Three sets the Void. I don't know if he has that. HP increased. Attack and magic. Trap passive. Do I have that? Oh, I do. The Void passive. The shield. Yes, I have that. No kidding. You. announcement on Slot. Magic by 15. Two sets of special. Onslaught and full war. And that'll be it for the talismans right now. Thank you. You are too kind. Now, let me check one more time. Okay, so two up or something. Advantage, Chelsea. No, ow. Swap this with that. Equip that with that. Oh yeah. Don't worry, we'll find your talisman. Around here somewhere, I know. I hope this will work better. Figured, yeah, the wrong telescope. Something ain't right. computer has become the teacher. Now, it's a real boy. Goodbye, Georgie. Where'd that come from? Georgie. Oops. Maybe the reason why people are screwing up all the time is because they don't have the right talismans. See, look here. I got perfect base attacks, 35%. And I have flash talisman, 35% chance to employ three blind burns. I finally get it now. No. Thorn? What am I gonna do with the thorn? Maybe slit your throat with it. What I needed was strength talisman. Not thorn talisman. Oh well, I guess I can do a little bit more damage. I'm ready. Now you wait. Well, shit. I guess I ain't. Party enhancer. Yes, let's boogie all night long. I can try. See if I can do something like this. Why would you do something like this? Makes me question reality. Why else? Sounds like my heartbeat when I'm trying to get my ass kicked by a chick. I'm not dead. I mean, not yet, but... I hate when someone whines and complains. I've had enough of whining and complaining. Don't come back, you hear? Oh, fuck you! You're lucky I have 10 ironite. Fucking piece of shit. Oh, I'm lucky, but they're not gonna be lucky. I keep playing this episode over and over, I might actually, get another power-up. Manually, not Mr. Moneybags type thing. I don't know. Someone called me that. I don't know who. Oh wait, I did it manually. I forgot. It's a clue. It's a mystery. Well, that's it for today's episode. If you enjoyed it, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. This is Rock Nate signing off. We'll see you later.